show you how we plant our tomato plants.
Okay, we laid down some wheat guard. And every 3 feet, we put an X in the...
And Dad has them so he can make holes in the ground.
We cut an X into the weed guard. And now we're about to drill holes into the ground. And we got to plant 76 tomatoes. We have placed our tomatoes to make it go faster in the hose. Okay, we have placed bone meal. How much bone meal did you put in there, Mark? A handful into each of the hose. Cash, go away. And now I'm about to put a baby aspirin in there.
Me!
Okay, there's our baby aspirin. You see it in there. Right there.
There's our baby aspirin again.
And then Mark put in how much? A tablespoon of Epsom salt. Now he's putting in, how much is that? About a handful?
A couple handfuls.
Of potting soil?
No.
Topsoil?
Yeah, it's kind of like compost.
Compost.
We did for the winter. It's wood, grass, leaves.
Now we're just covering it up with the remaining dirt.
Give it a little light pan.
Huh?
Give it a little light pan.
Mom, can you take me to the other side?
I can't pick you up, Cash. You're too heavy. Anyway, we water it with our fish fertilizer water.
Yeah.
This is what we used, and we mixed according to the directions.
What'd you say?
We have added a little bit of coffee grounds, probably 2 tablespoons. So sometimes we add them underneath the soil, but this time we decided on top, and we're hoping it keeps our dog from trying to come over here and eat our plants. It's helped us in the past, and it's turned out to be a really good way to plant your tomatoes. A really fast, easy way to dig the hose, and we hope it helps you out. But remember to stay southern and to stay sassy, and we hope y'all have a wonderful day. Mwah! Bye, y'all.